It's been 6 months of hard graft.
And the facility is on the verge of completion.
So join us on our journey.
In this series, we'll show you what we do on a daily basis, as well as the more captivating events, such as eggs hatching and building enclosures.
However, we won't be at the facility every week. We'll take you along on our trips up and down the country to see other herp-related collections and even rewilding projects.
So we'll see you
on April the 1st.